And we are back here on WWE Main Event inside WWE Thunderdome, ready for more action.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, weighing in at 207 pounds, Ricochet!
The slick former United States champion, Ricochet, ready to light things up here in front of the virtual WWE Universe.
Whenever Ricochet enters that ring for action, you know your mind is about to be blown.
Every superstar trying to build momentum with SummerSlam in the rear view this past Sunday and ahead of what's coming up this Sunday. It's WWE Payback and it's presented by Hulu. Watch your favorite WWE shows on Hulu. And of course this Sunday, the Payback pay-per-view event will be streaming live on the WWE Network.
And his opponent from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo!
Yeah, unlike the classic styles we saw earlier on tonight, Tom, I think we're going to see a pretty high-flying affair here between Humberto Carrillo and Ricochet.
There earlier was Mustafa Ali versus Arturo Buas, who we've seen star in Raw Underground. Mustafa Ali able to pick up the victory. Ali, of course, a good friend of Ricochet. And we know, as we saw released on social media earlier this week, that Sunday at Payback, Ricochet's buddy, as well as Mustafa Ali's Apollo Crews, defends the United States title against Bobby Lashley of the Hurt Business, the title that Humberto Carrillo knows about challenging for.
Absolutely. Humberto Carrillo has been in the mix.